New video by To The Grave, let's go! Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for another reaction, and today it's kind of a bonus reaction because a new lyric video for a song by To The Grave dropped. It's for the song Recoil in Horror, and I already checked out the album on stream, and I was completely unsure if I should check out another video because I know the song already. And I thought, you know what, it's my album of the year so far, why not do it as kind of a bonus reaction, and because also it's a lyric video. So it should be pretty cool, I think. I really enjoyed the album. I gave it probably at least 50 re-listens since I did the live stream. And I also ordered a limited CD with some merch, still waiting for it to be shipped to me so I can finally wear it. And yeah, I really enjoyed the album. Also, the album now is kind of special to me because Dane from the band dropped into the live stream, and of course I failed and didn't know who he was at the time. I'm still sorry and I'm still feeling very bad about it. And yeah, so this is kind of a bonus. It's not gonna be a proper reaction. I will also release it outside of the usual schedule. And forget my comment, I answered a comment that I already know the song and did the album reaction, but forget about it, I'm doing it anyway because I love To The Grave, I love their music. Also, I love their videos usually, except for Kill Shelter, you know that. And yeah, I feel that's already way too much talking, so let's check it out. Alrighty, and 3, 2, 1, and hit it. Also, it's a shorter one. 2 minutes, 23 seconds. Seizure warning. Oh, hell yes. Also, I love the logo of To The Grave. It's probably my favorite logo. It's just nuts. Completely nuts. It gets me every time. I love the vocals. I just love the vocal work of To The Grave. It's insane. If you witnessed the live stream or have listened to the album, Dane can pull any vocal style off so far. And he even pulled off a Dickie Allen, as I like to say. And it's completely nuts. And the video also very cool. The On To The Grave, everything is completely my taste. I really enjoy the instrumentals, the vocals, the whole music they do. And every video by them is a masterpiece. I really, really enjoy that. It doesn't matter if it's a lyric video or if it's a regular video, I'm always 100% stoked. And that's basically all I can say. I'm a huge fan. I will leave it at that. It's a shorter song and it's kind of a bonus reaction because I already knew the song. So I will leave it short and simple. If you enjoyed it, make sure to click the like button and consider subscribing. I really appreciate it and I hope I will see you next time. See you.